It's the Laba festival, which is marked with traditional foods such as porridge. China's first road rail suspension bridge is open to traffic in Zhenjiang. The world's largest dual-fuel roll-on-roll-off ship is on its maiden voyage to Europe. The Tianzhou 7 spacecraft docked with China's space station quicker than any previous mission. International ice yachting came to China for the first time in Jinzhou City. And four giant pandas were unveiled to visitors in Chongqing.